Hello, welcome to the channel. Renzo here. Today I'm going to continue drawing this portrait with charcoal. I'm using a charcoal pencil. I'm not using a soft synthetic brush to soften in the charcoal. Thank you. Let's play some music. Thank you. so sorry. I didn't see the comments here. Hello, Spartak. Hello, Linda. Hello, Michael. This is graphite, a mechanical pencil 6B. This is 0.5 millimeters 2B. Okay, sorry again. So sorry, anyway. I'm just drawing. I didn't check out the comment box. Hello, Bria. Michael is asking me if I have a favorite medium, painting, charcoal, ink, or something else. I don't know, I mean, like, it's... one thing is about the process and one thing about the end, I mean, the product. And I love at ink. I mean, the process is just so exhausting and I have to be so focused, but I mean, the coming out of a ink drawing is just, I love that. I mean, not speaking about just my drawings, I mean, every time that I see an ink drawing is just, I love it. Hello, Monique. Hello, Spartak. Hello, Narion. Oh yes, Monique. Oh, I didn't know that this I could zoom in. I know. I mean, I have the bottom here in the in this camera, but I haven't used it before. Hello, Eve. Spanish is excellent.
Yes,
my Spanish is excellent. I mean, not that excellent because I mumble a lot. I'm pretty sure that comment it was for another, I don't know, somebody else. Oh yes, I mean the highlight usually in the same spot. I mean if usually it's up and it could be a right or left. Sorry about the music, maybe it's too loud. I'm gonna try to find out what's how gonna fix that problem about the music. This mechanical pencil is 8B, this is 6B, and this is 2B. This is 8B and 8B, but this one is a little bit darker. I don't know what, I mean, that's the mark, that's the brand, Stabilo, or Othello. I don't know why, but this is darker. second, I'm going to sharp. Thank you. That's it. So I'm gonna make maybe the draw a little bit more of the hair.
Yeah, but
like sometimes this thing works and sometimes it doesn't. Yeah, you see, sometimes like it's not doing anything. I think that's it. Yeah. What is? Oh, here. Yes, I mean, it's okay. Happy with the drawing. One of these days I'm gonna spend 10 hours and I'm gonna draw like an unrealistic drawing. Well, no, to be honest, I don't. I won't. It's too much work. Thank you so much. Yeah, you're right, Monique. Yeah, at least 3 hours, maybe 4 hours is enough time for. Not enough, I mean, to get to some results. But I guess maybe 6 hours. Thank you so much. Take care. see you Thursday. Bye.